Yo, man, we just trying to do our time, man. Y'all, just let us, listen, if y'all don't want us broadcasting, man, just let us know we'll get off this thing, we'll stop bothering on y'all, man.
Ain't that hard? Or you just gonna log in on this shit?
Man, we finna lay down, but the baby hollering, R.I.P. Premo, that's fucked up.
Premo,
what? That's fucked up, man. I ain't getting none of y'all, man. I'm just trying to sit back, I'm trying to chill, man. We cooling, man, we ain't bothering nobody. We ain't fucking with nobody. Listen, the name of this thing here is Block Party, man. Because you say some foul shit, I'm blocking your ass. Let me turn this bitch so I can see it.
Yes.
Yeah, write you. I'm going to write y'all, man. You got to hit me up on Facebook or something so I can see y'all, man. You know, I ain't finna be spitting all this shit on this camera like this, you know?
Yeah, man. Hating ass motherfuckers.
Man, listen, yeah, man. That shit fucked up how these bitches be trying to do a nigga, man. Yeah, free me, man. Listen, I might. See, it'd be so nice, man. You know what'd be nice? If some of you niggas that hating, I run across somebody that's gonna help me get out this bitch.
Exactly.
You feel what I'm saying? Somebody gonna help me get out this bitch, and I'm telling you, I'm gonna show you what a nigga gonna do. You feel what I'm saying? Cause I'm a good nigga to have on your team.
Good nigga.
I'm a good nigga to have on your side. You feel what I'm saying? Hold on, y'all. Hey, y'all. Hey.
Hey.
I'll help you. I wish you would. Matter of fact, you need to hit me up on Facebook if you gonna help me. I see you. It's me. I see you. Way yummy 1219 at? That's where she at. That's a long E process. Man, tell her chill out, man. Tell her chill out. Hey, go on call her right now on the phone.
We finna call her right now.
She doing the most.
My homeboy got a son like that.
Yeah, she doing the most, man.
I might did brag.
Man, I don't know why this little dusty ass little bitch, you know what I'm saying? How little nigga like that,
like
man?
That. She said she was a Boy Scout.
Listen, it might be a Boy Scout, man. It might just be a Boy Scout, but at the same time, man, I'm going to tell you one time, it was last year, right? So I'm sitting outside on the bench or whatever, and I'm just sitting parlay. Matter of fact, with Unk, if y'all seen my earlier broadcast, you met him then.
Oh, she sent me the voicemail.
So we chopping it up. So a nigga just hit me in the back, boom. So I come up, So I'm looking around. I see, like, the crowd is moving in one direction. So I see, man, a nigga getting stabbed all in the head, stabbed all in his neck. The nigga had locked his pants. See, when you grab a nigga pants, this is a prison move. I understand it's called the prison rap.
Prison rap.
A nigga like this, he ain't going nowhere. He going on his ass.
Like a pig.
Yeah, he going on his ass. But anyway, he grabbed his leg and he couldn't move. So now he stabbed him all in the leg and whatnot. So the police pull up. The police so spooked about it. The police, you know, the police righteously just sit around and look at him. It wasn't the fact that they didn't want to help, but it was like, they were like, damn, I'm watching this man get slaughtered in front of my eyes. So the police just standing there, whatever, and we had the damn nigga like, yo, listen, my nigga, it's
over. You gotta save the nigga life, man.
The nigga dead, man. The nigga stood up. He tried to stand up, so when he stood up, he had already hit him across his
stomach. Oh, we talking about shit happening. Yeah.
Man, the nigga stomach hanging out, man.
RP to my nigga, man. That shit fucked up.
Man, that nigga stay. Yeah, he from 205.
Yeah, from Birmingham, man. Nigga ain't well, man. That shit fucked up.
Anyway, the nigga stomach hanging out. So I'm like, damn, let me get
the
my
dog. Don't forget about the hole we had in the middle of the head, too. We had a big ass hole, but that big.
Man, I'm talking about
the head,
man. I said, Lord, have mercy. Let me get
the man for real, man. This shit for real.
Let me hurry up and get to where I belong because, see, this shit ain't got nothing to do with me. Listen, you holler about Boy Scout, Boy Camp, man. We just making the best out of a bad situation.
Yeah, man, we doing our time, man. We ain't fucking nobody, man.
Yeah, man, 256 in the building, baby. Mobile, 256,
man. Stand up.
Man, yeah, Mobile, listen.
Stand up.
Listen, you get love because you from Mobile, but these Mobile niggas in here, man, they making y'all look bad. I'm
look
just going to let y'all know.
Real gay.
Man, I see, I just see. It's
real
gay. Hold on. We ain't going to do it like that. It's one nigga I know for sure.
Yeah.
That been being fucked up.
Be around him.
Yeah, he all right. He all right.
Good nigga.
Yeah, he a good nigga.
Good
you know what I mean? Man. He definitely a good nigga. But anyway, I had a little friend, right? I just got a real quick question. I'm going to leave y'all alone for the night. A friend of mine, I told her I got a tattoo of her name, right? And I told her, matter of fact, I'm going to show y'all the picture. The reason I put my tattoo right here, boom. It's not a real tattoo. Don't tell her, though. The reason I put that bitch right here, because I told her I'd be able to make love to her every night. Just like that. You feel what I'm saying? Yeah, that's how we doing.
Every night, man. Every
you
night.
You feel what I'm saying? And then it's so crazy. I see y'all holler, fuck the police, but rationally, I ain't on no time like that. I ain't trying to fuck with the police. I ain't on no, like, you know what I mean, fuck the police type shit, because a lot of these police in here, a lot of them some good niggas, man.
For real.
A lot of them going to make sure you straight. Man, a lot of them, man, they be bringing the nigga McDonald's, Zaxby's, you feel what I'm saying, Chick-fil-A.
man.
We love the grocery.
We love the grocery, man. Free World Food is the best.
Man, Free World Food is off the chain. Lord, how much. Ooh. I need to let y'all niggas see what's
going
on.
A nigga would get killed here for a McDouble.
Oh,
Tell your head off for a McDouble.
Don't throw no motherfucking honey mustard and barbecue sauce with the
fries. Ooh, don't do it like that.
Man, you
with the fries with the McDonald's special fry and the dollar sweet tea.
Oh, my. Oh, yeah, the
big one.
Well, I'm telling you, nigga.
The dollar sweet tea.
Oh, you better not cut up, man. I'm telling you, man, listen. The guards, some of the guards so sweet, right?
Yeah, this picture of me and my son on screen, y'all. That's my oldest son right there, y'all. Look, they look just like me.
Come on, man.
I got kids. I love my kids. I hope my baby mama on here.
One of these female go rape your son, man.
Oh. Long female raping, you know, it's all good. I'm proud of you, son. Take one with a
tea. Yeah. Oh, man. Man, a lot of these police, let me tell you. There's a couple police in this motherfucker right now. They old. They real old, right? But they don't fuck with nobody. They see you on the phone, man. And they be like, hey, man, tell her I said hello.
Hey.
You know what I mean? Or they might be like, hey, put your phone up. You feel what I'm saying? Them the type of police right there that if a convict say something to them wrong, we going to get on their ass.
We're going to get on their ass.
We going to get on their ass for them. You understand what I'm saying? So,
I had a bitch hit me up on Tango. Hit me.
Man, first of all, Brittany Atkins. You would not be calling anybody bitches on
here. Well, you know, a female hit me up on Tango. Atkins. And she hit me up on Tango,
okay,
but she
ATL
won't show her
stand
face.
Up, I see y'all.
She won't show her face for nothing in the world.
Man, listen, they don't show their face, they ain't some got
ain't
no
right.
convo,
some
man.
Ain't right.
Hey, Primo, hey. The Baconator. Ooh.
Oh, I love the Baconator. Harder.
Man, you don't know nothing.
No, it ain't from Harder, from Wendy's,
yeah,
nigga.
From Wendy's.
I got the county, nigga, 09, nigga. I walked the goddamn Wendy's right there by the county, man. You hear me?
Yeah.
I told my mama. Mama, don't pick me up. I'm going to Wendy's.
Man, listen.
What?
Check this out. We got a remix to Got It Song, man. We going to have this shit tomorrow. It's called Block Party in My Closet.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, man. Yeah. Listen, man, K-Savage, you playing, man.
Yeah, K-Savage, you disappointed.
I got
man.
Off this motherfucker. I got 98% on my motherfucker phone. I think I'm finna have me a motherfucking show tonight. I said, Lord. I done, look, hold on. I'm finna show you how to make my rack. Did my rack up and everything. Think I'm gonna sit back and I'm gonna lounge and shit. Just think, yeah, we gonna have us a good old time tonight. I'm gonna watch y'all do y'all thing and this and that. And guess what happened? I don't even see your broadcast, man. I don't know what the
fuck
going on. Fuck
going on. You disappointed a nigga, man. You had a nigga hose up behind
man,
shit.
Man, listen, man. So
that
I guess we got invitations for private shows.
I just called her. She rejected my call.
Dina Marie,
you rejected my fucking call.
Dina Marie, now you know better than that.
You're so naughty.
Damn sexy.
Too fucking beautiful.
You're too sexy to be arguing with a nigga
about snitching.
On scope.
And he's snitching.
On
you
scope,
you don't want to be talking to no nigga that's snitching.
Man, if you holler,
shit.
Man, listen, check this out. I got some niggas for that.
Yeah.
I got some niggas for that. You feel what I'm saying? Listen, we
everybody saying call me.
Man, you talking about call you.
Call
matter of fact,
you.
Dina Marie, if you in this thing,
yeah,
call
I hope
here.
You are in there. If you on here, Dina Marie, you need to call me.
Dina ain't give out her number. She ain't give out her number like that.
No.
Y'all
got
to hit
like
me
that.
On Facebook, man. This shit is private. One-on-one session,
private.
Man. No, I ain't got number free time, man. I got two phones. I'm going to sit back and I'm going to talk them bitches to death, man.
Talk
to the battery
to
go there.
Yes.
Yeah,
and I just came on talk. Big Brick.
Big Brick.
Brick.
Yeah, that's what you call
all
Big
All night
Brick.
Flight, baby.
Big Brick all night, nigga. Tango
yes,
action. What
Tango.
Yes,
sir.
That's what it is.
Yes,
you know what
sir.
I mean? Yeah, that's how I go down, man.
Tango.
Yeah, anyway.
Yes, we will be on time. Look at they love.
Send the money, man. I done made up in my mind to stop asking y'all for money because ain't now one of y'all going to send shit. All right?
Yeah,
I done accepted the fact
that
ain't now one of y'all going to send the nigga shit. Ain't now one of y'all, man, probably about what? I'm going to get 20 more days. Y'all going to forget Primo and CJ exist.
Exactly.
You know what I'm saying? So we going to have this time while we got it.
Exactly.
You know what I mean? But it would be nice to have, you know, some money on my book so I can go to the store.
Store is tomorrow.
And I'm not going to catch though because I ain't got shit on there. You know what I mean? Man, I got my little sister. She talking about she finna put some money on there, but you know how she play. She play, oh, I got these bills. You ain't got no kids. Oh, you got two jobs. Then you got a husband. ain't got, oh, how much sin? Oh, you know what? Before we get into all that line, baby, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Just chill. I got it. I find a way. Oh, man, I'm so glad because I sure ain't had nothing to do. You know what I mean? So, anyway, but yeah, we're going to start blocking. I'm going to give y'all about 3 or 4 minutes. Let me read a couple of these comments. And
we'll get a couple of them, man.
All right, shut up and read comments. All right, I got you. Warden going to find out. I'm going to block you next time I see you.
Yeah, we're going to block your ass.
All right, he said reject his call. What? No, man, stop it. You want to get some money? I definitely need some money.
You do need some money.
All right. He hacked the system, no. Man. If y'all know somebody that can hack the system,
go on to DOC,
go to DOC database and make them. I do 2 more years. I ain't even tripping. They score.
What is it?
Said, well, you ain't got shit to do.
Nothing
what
to
else
do.
Is there to do, man? You can't do nothing in yard clothes, so I can't work out. I can't get my muscle on. Can't get my swig on. I mean, ain't nothing else to do. So ain't no more comments. Ain't no comments popping up. I bet you 1,000 of them pop up one time, and I can't. Yeah, told you.
There they go.
Man, reason why stereotypes exist. You know, hey, I can't control what the next man think. I really ain't trying to. I really don't give a fuck because as long as my baby got food on her table, shit, fuck you, all right?
Exactly.
Go fund me. I wish I could. Hey, from Cali. What's up,
Cali?
What's up, Cali? I see you. Follow you. I'm finna follow you right now.
Yeah, we gonna follow Cali, man.
Okay, I followed you. I'm following you now. Who's on the DL? Okay.
No one. You're blocked.
Okay, I got you. Block party in my closet.
Ooh.
Get these niggas up out of here.
Yes,
DL.
Yes.
Ain't no download.
No DL download. Shit.
Listen, man, we real.
Straight